second down. Throw. Oh, what a catch! Greg Ellingson.
This is just worth another look. Ellingson over the middle. Tight spiral. And he just one-hands her. That is just pretty.
Rush Burris now. Down the sideline.
Oh, it's caught. What a catch. Down the sideline goes Ellingson. He's going to score a touchdown.
One minute left in the East Division final.
If they hang on. Had 13 catches, 338 yards, and of course, Ottawa fans remember the 93-yarder.
Here, trying to create a little bit of confusion.
Comes a blitz on first down. Burris up and throwing, and the pass is caught by Ellingson. Ellingson fights his way for a first down. Rush Burris pump fake into the end zone for Ellingson. Touchdown! Fake to Powell, swinging out. Burris steps up and throws. The pass is caught. And that'll put Ellingson.
Inch into the hands of Ellingson, who bursts away. And he's still going. And Greg Ellingson.
Receivers get some lineman help on the wide receiver screen, and then Ellingson does the rest. Running away from the deep.
First down, the Winnipeg 25. Burris throws again. Caught.
The ball with his eyes built. And his hands beautifully here. High points it.
First catch. He had 5 in the Grey Cup last year. And a small pattern is caught by the San Francisco 49ers. Pass is complete. And it's a first down. And look at Ellingson.
Oh. On Eastern All-Star. Ottawa no huddle. Burris has an open target. It's Greg Ellingson. And he has a first down. Running back in a playoff game. Second and 4. Short drop. And it's complete. Ellingson's got another.
See him just to the left of your screen on that little quick out route.
And then turns last year in the big game. First down. A look inside. And first down. Fake to LaFrance. Open receiver. Ellingson again. From goal. See that punch. And right underneath it is Ellingson.
25 catches coming in. There's Ellingson. Quick hitter. Makes a couple miss. And that's what Greg Ellingson is doing. And he could be gone. Ellingson down to the 30. The 20. And he's finally caught.
For his ability to make the big catch, the difficult catch. Not necessarily known as a great after-the-catch guy, but it seems, and obviously this one goes at the top of the highlight reel in that category. Great jump, breaking some tackles, making it in this football game. Ernest Jackson had a series with a couple of catches where he was going to do to a lack of success, that's for sure.
Four-man rush, Harris goes deep. He's got him. He's got Greg Ellingson. Who cuts back, spins now. What a move by Ellingson. Down to the 5, down to the 2.
By Trevor Harris.
San Argos fans. Second and 6. Quick hitter. Ellingson once more. Ellingson.
Addition to the Greg Ellingson show. Nice job by Sinopoli.
Watch Ellingson work back to the ball. Ed Green is in great position here. Inside, cuts underneath him, but he keeps coming back and then gets his body just slightly in front of him.
Little pitch back from Sinopoli. Burris is going over the top. He's got a man wide open. He's caught.
Ottawa with the lead. They fight hard on that.
Hard ever since. Second down. Here comes the blitz. There goes the ball.
The receivers, or the, excuse me, the defenders. The picture from the left side, hit screen, nice block there from Ernest Jackson, the most physical
catch. Another example of Ellingson. That's a tough catch.
Burris pump fake, looking up the sidelines, and the pass is caught.
He makes a play in the football, and the ball is dying. Ellingson just makes a better play on the ball. That's more the same. That's what you get accustomed to.
Second and long. Burris pump fake, looks the other way. He's throwing deep. He has a man for a moment. And he's got it.
Stepping in, strong arming one out there to Greg Ellingson. Tampa Bay, Florida.
Now Burris, little pump fake going over the top to Sinopoli. And he's got it. Down carry, gets a yard, brings up 2nd and 9.
There's Ellingson. Nice little move there to get up the rail. Sucks in Bruce Johnson. And Burris puts it on the 8 and the 2. And they're in scoring territory.
year's Eastern Final.
Good protection from that offensive line. They've done a nice job blocking in the run game.
First took a hit, got it away, and a big first down. But let's see if they go after Francis, and the pass is a wrist throw from behind, twisting him. Throws it as he's falling away. So it's second and third.
Hurry, good.
Into the end zone. Jump touchdowns. Stuck in the ground. You're in trouble on a deep ball.
Across the middle, he's got Ernest Jackson with the clear out route. There he is underneath.
On first down, Harris delivers and the catch is made by Ellingson. Off and running, the check down. Harris throws, the pass is caught. And now there's more room to run.
To make mistakes.
Harris has his man. Harris lofts it up and it's caught.
Well, I'm looking right over the middle, but you see at the bottom of the screen the two Calgary defenders. Burris likes what he sees in terms of that separation, the halfback Emmanuel.
Defensively than any other offense this season. Going deep, headed away. It's caught by the sideline. Greg Ellingson, who had a spectacular season, starts it off in spectacular fashion. He fires and...
From Ryan Phillips.
Duke, Greg Ellingson, miracle catch and touchdown last year, having another great season for the Red Blacks.